Hello everyone. Today I'm going to introduce you a joint venture product between Sanlien and OSMOS from France. AAA is a triaxial analog output accelerometer. We'll call it AAA starting from now. The output of AAA can be either 0 to 10V voltage or 4 to 20 mA current with the measuring range of plus minus 4G. This accelerometer also has a self-testing function to ensure optimal operational rate. The AAA accepts input range from 9 to 30 VDC and has a CE certification. The power consumption is less than 0.2 watts at 12 VDC. Let's open it and check out all the parts shown in this image. You'll see AAA, the accelerometer, 3 Allen keys, anchor screw, a pressure screw, and a 12-pin connector in this package. You can refer to the pinout as shown in this figure. The following figure demonstrates waterproof joint and the definition of the foot for wire reference. Here's an image of the pin configuration. You may follow this configuration for wiring. Let's talk about the housing of AAA. It's an IP67 aluminum waterproof enclosure. First, you will see a yellow leveling bubble. It is used for installation purpose. The leveling bubble helps users to check the level of installation surface. We want to keep the accelerometer positioned at a flat surface. This silver hole is the pressure screw hole. We use it to test AAA's water resistance. As you can see that there is a shield sign right next to a hole. If you want to make sure your accelerometer to have good shielding, you may connect a metal wire from here to the ground. AAA has two output modes, voltage or current mode. The output mode is switchable. The factory setting is current output mode, but it is easy to switch to voltage output mode by yourself. Here, we're going to show you how to switch the modes. Please open the enclosure. If you're not able to open the enclosure, you can unscrew the pressure balance hole to release pressure inside. On the PCB board, there are three jumper caps for switching modes. Each jumper cap represents an axis. All the jumpers must place at the same direction in order for this accelerometer to work properly. The current setting is at the current output mode. As you can see, all the jumpers occupy the two right pins on the caps. So let's look closely at the cap and pins. As you can see, there are three pins on the cap. We label 0 to 10V and 4 to 20 mA below the pins. If you choose the current output mode, the jumper will occupy the two pins on the right-hand side. If you choose the voltage output mode, the jumper will occupy the two pins on the left-hand side. Here's an image if you choose the voltage mode. You can see that all the jumpers are placed at the left-hand side. Here comes the last step. Close it and tighten it. Before the installation, please remember to tighten the pressure screw hole and keep the accelerometer at a flat surface. Finally, your AAA is ready for monitoring. If you're interested in this product, please visit www.sanlien.com. For more information, please feel free to contact us at any time. Sanlien Technology, be the frontier of environmental monitoring.